classes. In the last class, we have discussed different parts of plant and its functions, etc. In today's class, we will continue with the beautiful part of plant. It is flower. You know, flower is the most beautiful part of plant, which is the reproductive part of a plant. Let's study in detail regarding flowers and different parts of flowers.
Okay, look at here. Flower is mainly the reproductive part of plant. Remember this point. Different parts of flowers, petals, sepals, pistils is the female reproductive part and stamen is the male reproductive part. This point you have to remember. Pistil is the female reproductive part. Okay. And look at here. What are petals? The colored part of flower is called petals. Look at here. The red, yellowish, orange and this pink colors. These all are the petals. Okay. This colored portions are called petals. Okay. You can see different colors of petals. What are sepals? A small leaf-like structure. The most green color part that enclose the bud. Look at here. This is the sepal. Okay. The green colored part which is encloses the bud, which is encloses a flower. That is the sepals. I hope you remember. This is a sepal. This is a sepal. Okay. Okay. Which I shown. This is a sepal. Okay. And we should be covered the flower. And look at here. This is the pistil is the female part, reproductive part of the flower and stamen is the male reproductive part of the flower. Okay. And when you look at, when you close, this is the anther. Pistil have anther. This is anther. Okay. This is anther. And look at here. Stamen. Male, the male part of flower is called, the male part of flower is called stamen. The pollen producing part. That is called anther. This is the anther. So this is a male male reproductive part. Anther, this is filament. Anther and filament together called stamen. Okay. And the pistil. Pistil is the female part of the flower. It consists of style, stigma and ovary. Okay. This is the female reproductive part of the flower. Okay. Look at here. Yes. Look at here. This is, you can see, style, stigma. This is petals, sepals, ovary. Inside the ovary you can see ovules. Okay, this is style, this is stigma. Okay, this is stigma and this is ovary. Inside you can see ovules and this is anther and the below portion it is filament. Okay, filament. This is the parts of flower. Now let us look at the internal part of the ovary. If you cut the section of ovary, inside that you can see what you can see inside. Look at here. Inside you can see a small bead like structure that is called ovules. Okay, so inside the ovary you can see ovules when you look at the section. So children, again I will tell you, female reproductive organ is called pistil. The pistil consists of stigma, style and ovary, and this is a male reproductive organ, anther and filament, they are together called stamen. Look at here the parts of flowers. I hope you still you can confirm the parts of flowers. Okay. You can say the parts of flower. This is sepal, petal, anther, filament. Anther and filament together called stamen. Okay. Stigma, style and ovary. It is together called pistil. Okay. This is the parts of flower. Look at here. This is stamen. Stamen consists anther and filament. And this consists... okay. Look at here. How the fertilization happens? How the fertilization happens? Look at here. The anther will produce pollen grains. Okay. The pollen grains will produced by anther, which will be passes through the female reproductive part. What is this? This is stigma. They will store inside the stigma. And what happens? Look at here. The pollen grains are passes through the stigma either by the presence of wind or by the presence of honeybee and all. When it reaches to the ovary, when it reaches to the female part, what happens? Yes, you can see that the ovary becomes swells. Here the fertilization takes place. The ovary gets swelled and it's produced and it's converted to fruit. And the ovules which is inside the ovary turns to seed after fertilization. Okay, the pollen grains help for the fertilization, and finally, this pollen grains undergo fertilization. Okay, and look at here, you can see here that mango flower. Okay, the anther will store inside the stigma, and finally it gets swelled, and finally you will get a sweet like mango fruit. Everywhere this is happens, everywhere this is happens in the case of fertilization. So after fertilization, you can see a fruit is obtained. Okay.